You've probably heard this song. Baby, calm down, calm down. But how much do you really know about the man behind it? After his father passed away in 2008 under suspicious circumstances, Rema demanded answers from the political party his dad was a part of. Rema rallied against political corruption in the Nigerian healthcare system. After his brother bled out in what turns out to be a candlelit surgery in 2015, these tragedies forced a young Rema to put his career on hold. Rema then returned to Nigeria a year later to focus on his music, where he caught the eye of the Prince, who immediately signed him after hearing his viral freestyle over Gucci. Again. It's been non-stop ever since, with his debut EP topping the Apple Music Nigeria chart and getting on one of those famous playlists by former President Barack Obama. In 2021, Rema pioneered the Afro rave sound. Since then, Rema's collaborated with FKA Twigs, Skepta, Black, Major Lazer and Selena Gomez. Some of us might find it hard to overcome that level of adversity, but Rema says it just comes down to one simple word: grace.